It's Aboriginal law versus white man's law, and we're not going to surrender. We are our own people, and as far as the constitution of this country is concerned, we haven't surrendered. We have signed no treaty with anyone.
Every decision about my life has been from the government. The government does not work. We need treaties so that our people can feel empowered, like you ladies said. We want to be empowered. I want to be empowered. I'm sick of being stood on, trodden on. I've been a doormat.
We still feel for our land when we're on it. We feel it in here. My father and my people know what it means.
For years and years I've been running in my own country like a little animal. I'm not no animal. I'm as equal as anyone here. And if we don't all pull together, there'll be no country for your children, my children, our food supplies. There'll be nothing.